Well, Sioux Falls police believe road conditions may have been a factor in a fatal crash on the north side of the city last night. Investigators say the crash happened near the intersection of 60th Street North and Westport Avenue. Officers say a car crossed the center line and hit a pickup, sending both vehicles into the ditch. The driver of the car died. Police are still investigating.